Look at this.
He got it back, and he beat the rest of the crowd. Hey, Justin, you take it.
It's not about the points. It's about winning each possession.
And the whole process feeds off of itself because now, you know, Ben wants to pass, so you'll run the floor. You'll do what's necessary to get open as McConnell gets two. Sixers give it up again. It's their seventh turnover to eight for the Knicks.
Nice hustle play from Moutier.
Dario Saric, in the meantime, all cotton from beyond.
Take that shot. Nonetheless, he takes it and makes it.
No doubt. T.J. McConnell takes it and makes it, his second bucket for four, coming in averaging just over seven.
3, 2, 1.
Has a Turkish passport, at least we think he still has it, as Simmons compliments it T.J. McConnell. Yeah, Lee was on him. That's Beasley slipping. Covington tracked by Moutier. Forget it. Oh, he fouled him as well. Didn't want to do that if you're Jeff Hornacek.
You see Coach Hornacek's reaction. Beasley falls. TJ with the pass up ahead. Robert sees Moutier.
McConnell, the swipe. He's got company. It's Covington. And he throws it down in the face of Beasley.
I thought that was a foul. Embarrassed enough. There's TJ again with the deflection. How about that nice little pass? And Robert with the emphatic finish over Beasley. And Beasley.
Trevor Booker, not normally an outside shooter. McConnell dips in and strokes two.
That's his action along the baseline again. After losing the defender, nice soft touch.
Working it with Embiid. All the way to the cup. T.J. McConnell coming up big.
13-0. The Sixers just got their first.
Jarrett Jack. Starting guard back for the Knicks. Sixer hands active. McConnell unleashing Covington. And a foul as well. Wow.
Let's take some time to appreciate this jump stop. Robert with the catch. The jump stop. And the nice little.
The Sixers. Saric buries it. That was from beyond for Dario Saric. He's had a terrific night.
Because he just does it so effortlessly.
Yeah. I mean, he's good.
He doesn't run any plays for him, and yet he's got a knack for being around the rim.
Well, Amir Johnson took a rhythm dribble. Let's see if they give an assist to T.J. McConnell. They should.
Not easy to do.
Two boards, 2 points, four steals away from a quadruple double. It's a Saric three, and down it goes for Dario Saric. And the Sixers now lead by 18 for the first time. If that holds up, the Sixers will have a three-game lead over the number nine team as McConnell gets the bucket, and he needs a rebound for his first career triple-double.
All right, this is great. I was a swimmer, so bring it. What is it about the New York Knicks?
I don't know. I can't think right now, but it's just a good win against a good team in our division. That's all I can really say, so it's a good win.
You've now got 29 wins. That's the most under Brett Brown. You're good at bringing the perspective. How do you best put this into play and where you guys have come and where you're going?
You know, we're trending in the right direction, and we're playing great defense, and we're executing, and that's really all you can ask as a team. And, you know, when you can get a win against anyone, you'll take it.
Listen, you've got your first career triple-double with 67 seconds left on the clock. Did you hear this crowd and how this place erupted?
Yeah, I got so much love for this city and these fans. You know, come a long way from my rookie year where they were booing a lot of us, and deservingly so when you win 10 games. You know, I think they're the greatest fans, and they show up every game, and you know, the atmosphere is great.
And one last question here, TJ. The 76ers and the Flyers now 4-0 since the Eagles won the Super Bowl. Anything to that?
Just trying to keep the momentum for the city of Philadelphia. So, you know, the Eagles, it was unbelievable to watch, and everyone was rooting for them, and we're just trying to keep the energy around the city going.